TV One, Esuni, Mima, Ashafuni, now, Quabas, Chonkoso, Edeba, Ghana TV One. Ebusi ahwe ewi ase aye we obi dadwen enye obi dadwen ampa wo wo hwese ne amanfo ne nampae bobia e bo mpa ye ne peye fu awoba ebi nu mu nsu akwantira hodro ewi a kire konfo efa bi mu nyina no wo bo moden anya furo ndan wanyi nsa na wakwa ya sabia se o me ko wo no na kwabana ne so so ese mo wa be wa ma mede a me nso me ton wo ba no ara wo sem awi ye nsa ka ene se taxi driver out just wa fa mami fo mi no drop in awo de omoko na odena soto form na wotie mami fo e kasaye mu ana hwese omo kasaye ntwe so ma diboni ana so mo di bibi asie eno nti eye taxi driver yi e ma ne ho ye hare ekopie ye post fo akache ena wo kache om se se nti no mesira mo muntu e ho ana mo ampa apost fo yi etu ho ana mo mom ko do mami a na hwese omo toto ma no aya ampa om kolano enyom ma sinimu ma na emom de sika ena akwa akoto enmai na emu ensemi mu ena eye panyi ba kwa ono so ewo medical and dental council e ba bonten be bo mu nkyere mu ensemi mu nyina nkyere mu a wo kyer se ampa asem no na esina abra asem no beto mu na so no omo so de jeto omo so se omeyi mu nhwehwe mu ne senti omo tu anamo ekosa ayarisa bia ho ekosi nipa na ma me phone kosi omo so omo so omo pe ebe bi ato ana oje tu mu se ampa me tonba abra wo mu ba nso tonba a twese wo bo mu bu nyina na eya medical and dental council penitentiary se akwara mu di kan koto no no omo de ma wo mu eya 30,000 Ghana cedis and afen so omo sa ko ne toso mienu no nso ye sa de akwara ne so emom eya 28 Ghana cedis na che se ya ti omo so first one was 30, second one was 28 obi a won wo ba da nso amomo de e tonba e tiska egoni botum me ma me ka san wa o de ye nko na wan so e fa waso e ko ti ye eya nsem mu nche mu ye ba ne ato aso no me de beto aso
bibi anabandam baby Doris said he had an abandoned baby here. You get me? So I should assist her in the baby is somebody, if we have somebody. Help me, I beg you.
Yes.
So help me.
I'm asking.
Can you go help me?
They give you money. They give you money.
They give you money. Yes, I did, no? Which name wa? Natural, sir. Akwada bako nebuo. Wakurano, that's a wakurano no down. What's a crano of a pair? A crano, then who faces Arno? And not I, at the 30,000 Ghana, can it 300 million? And now, I know we are two, so no more you 2,000 feel so. Now, I'm the abedu 28,000, I have 218 million, can it scatter than be? And to why at 30,000, when you have 5 for 1, one and you know what, 1.5 billion.
Complaining and almost suspect. Sometimes, that time, so now it's on or call hospital or Uku, we are the people in the banana. And I saw the banana to be, but young people, so I saw the DSU. And he raised a lot of the teaching concern among the medical profession itself. And we now, here, an agenda. Investigate undercover investigation. It was every year, and a taxi driver, why are you not a gun? Or some money at the call to that plane. And I also two ladies, and a fresh baby, you know, it was sure that a normal quarter. In the all form, Oman, and I'm. By Oman form of you. So they stopped and took a different taxi. Ohono also said it is a idea. Now there's something keep going on. And Obo, Yoko, Amania. This was February, so it was in March that Yoko wrote to us, indicating that Oman Pesha now for Pombo share as a new. Now, our operations were also far advanced. So undertake an undercover investigation. And we had a joint meeting and we brought our, because this is a medical matter, we brought our medical expertise and then we pulled our resources and expertise and they brought their investigative skill and we pulled our resources together. And the team has been phenomenal. They have done this wonderful work. So the preparations ended around May, and active undercover investigations took up from June. And by October, we had bought the first baby at 30,000 from Susan Clinic. And then we gave her the baby for them to take care of so that we could get the network. And as we progressed, we got the second baby on the 31st of December. And that was when we bought that one for 28,000 Ghana cedis. And that is when we expected arrest, we're mobilizing two separate arrest teams so that information does not spread quickly for the others to disappear. So after that, we then had to follow to arrest some of the other social welfare officers and the mothers. And if you check on the timeline, the traditional birth attendant was arrested around the 15th of January. And then the last mother, who is the mother, a young lady, 17 years or so about, and a senior high school student, we arrested her on 19th, but she was brought in for questioning yesterday.
Penny awada eye medical and dental council etrimu kosi sey onko fu koyo munsa account mu no anani pa omkosi ne so eto ade no sey ona ye om prime suspect pa is as wetimi aton bi amom de na sey ona na sey no ye nsa adwa no na mom omo maka ne de omo timi fa edin ni bebia e metu de san sey still na no aposifo egusu e yo om hwehwemu e fa esem hu int na mom enska bet media tuja ama etie fo nyina anya bi etie ne sey enkola ye omukoto omumpo sabe no omunya enkola omanyi otwese ne omudi kan koto no no na chese oya kora fufuro fresh pa ye de ne free theater theater so de na chese ye pai o ma me no no akola fresh ye de ne free theater e na ye de ma no na chese wo hwe ne mfenum so wo keka ko eye 3 months mu ho abra omukoto no no na chese wo keka ko be 3 months emu ho e na ne otosu mi enu so na wanya 2 weeks akofa abofa ya wona wenya 2 weeks pepepe ena chese omukoto no na chese enkola yi nyina no sese o maka chio ma wofo se o ma wo nto omude omuko nenso hwe juma na chese eye doctor CAG yenko na yenko tie pani so ensem na eto aso no emba
onkwada ne they were what we call so far that principal you know suspect
and the omo ne chong kola no finally
I'll leave it they but were the
allegedly amune chong kolano
we bought the children through them so they are principal suspects
me pato wo me hwe scenario ni ye you bought the children from them and ti mo kom wan mo ni omo ye negotiations e mo pen kolato na mo ka chem sen kolani bi wo ho na am pass omo di kolani bai na mo toy
that's why I'm passing for your tongue that I want one for 30,000 the other one for 28,000
and kwa la account was a mama didn't feel saying
but I'm going to fresh you know back no fresh from theater table and I'm with my you know your genuine October that was the end of October until they have 3 going on to 4 and the second one, 31st of December. But I thought of only sharing, and now I'm saying, well, 2 weeks and sign on with my. So that child will also be in the second month.
Wow. And they were sold to you 30,000, 28,000, just like that. But more approach your money, dear, and more catch your money. Namas
Pacha Yentiminko, Pacha and the cover investigations, Miss Rao.
Labanibala, this is not the first time I be BBC yes, recall said the okay no go be back kwa wo yes akola na wo later e be realize akola ni we in sembebre those times are motiti no no steps be na motiki to make sure say system no more mo ye ejima na mo ye ni ye.
So the steps we have taken is what we are seeing now, because if matters come on to some no almost by our own one, we have to adjudicate the matter on the facts available. So when you reach a decision on the facts, you may not be satisfied, you may still be suspicious that maybe, just maybe, there might be some truth in some cases, it may be possible that that particular one was as the facts said, that as the complaint suspicions are minimal, we needed to go into it. And this is something that takes a lot of planning. It was a very detailed, stressful, you know, highly focused investigative process, very risky in many instances. And yet, throughout the period from June up to now, even the teams never had a break for Christmas or New Year, if you notice the sequence of events.
Okay, Ms. Abayimbala, maybe I should rephrase my question again, because this one was actually initiated and a taxi driver being an alert team. So based on conversation. Okay.
Informant.
Okay, great. Yes. No, but it's a taxi driver, right?
Yes.
It's a taxi driver.
Yes.
Okay. Great. Because we need to know, see a bear establish it, even though you're informant, but a taxi driver and why you mapa. Now on your own, as a medical and dental council, say ABA or be informant be a letemo on anything. Mwankasano system no more monitor anything.
That is exactly what we have done. So I thought maybe not obvious. So umaya information and you check with even I think your station and others, there have been information given to us from media houses and others. We act on the information. We sometimes it may take us months and years. If we are able to find something, we'll let you know. Sometimes investigations you go in, deploy all your resources, and you don't eat anything. It's almost like going to fish. Okay? So that is what we do. We have a routine monitoring component as part of our regulatory mechanism. And we deploy them. And then this team, sometimes, now yet informant, we call it purposive deployment. So we act on information, just like we did in this one. And it yielded good results.
Now, okay, the release of the buyer, I think two mothers, right?
Yes, please.
Eka hobi. Omo di empa no mo ye. Obetimi actually.
Okay. Young person, young go, young go fast no move too much because I saw my back court. But we need to establish whether mothers know they were vulnerable people who were unduly exploited. And I said they were willing participants. The early things we see is that one of them actually got part of the money. But you need to establish, as a matter of fact, sir, getting that part of the money, was he being a willing and accomplished, or was just a vulnerable person who was given something after being exploited? So those are matters for the court. I'm sure the court will have to look in.
Mr. Banyimbala, the two mothers, you know, and Kolani or Munkola.
Mpacho ain.
Ayomuamuma.
Oh, Mpacho ain.
And, you know, I think I'm established whether willingly, or mu decide this, or mu beton, or mu man, I say, ye wean Kolani fi omoho.
Clearly, maybe wean is a technical term. Feeling is a technical term. But whether or not the children were unfairly taken from them and the circumstances beyond their control. Uh-huh. So that is how we would like to put it. Uh-huh.
Mm. Okay, and the affair, by the time I'm Uchi Omono, I mean, Uchi Obi, now you're guilty and the demeanor and some more become sure, say, initially, Omo can be.
Pacho, you're going to go into details, Pacho, because it's prejudicial. Whatever they said, whatever they didn't say, me can say, now we know the two mothers. We don't even yet know the fathers. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, investigations in the bachelor. Court, that's based upon demeanor and other things, the court will reach the fact of the case, the court will reach a decision.
Abra eya panyi ebe kasa wie e na twese asem no sese aye hu obi a e kan bi ye nyina ye nim se nye dai di kan asem bi se esi e wo man mu emu ho e na maamefo bi nso omo nso esan bi akosan wo nso ba bo ntin be kasa se ampa emri bi omo nso ekọ wo ewo ho a chese wa wo awie wa brewa gina ho me o twen se ye de ne ba beba ama na hwe ne nim wa twen ai mada doctor ni e ba ya wo se wo ba no wa wu ana se de bia o mo story o mo frem no ida se wo ba na wu ana se ya wi bia ka na wo de ni ko fim pa o nya yie ene se enti wo ba no ya se no obi a wo ne ba na wo kun ne ne no o mo de mutumi akwa akoshi akwa enti e ya ma me fo nso e kasa ya e chro mo nsem mu kakra ya nko na ye nko ti o mo so de en emra
mi se mi wu ye no mi ko hospital ho me wu ye no e na ah mi de mi da ho na me twen say de me ba bebere mi nti mi ma mi na gina echo mu ma mi ma mi ben akora no nti mi bi sa ma mi say ah mi tete akora no uchi e na nurse ni ni ben mi ma mi ka chere mi ma mi say akora no mi wu no no wa di form na so akora ni ti ase na so ye de akora no ma mi a mi me boka wa ko hospital si ni ade be boka sa akora ni ye ye nti o mbe wa akora ni pane na akora no ewu na omo aye nti aka na omo nkosie akora anu after now 22 years ye me ba neti aka 22
31 years na me was secondary form 4 na me wo akola anu na me wo no no e na reference se omo to akola anu omo ka te omo di akola anu be tere me e ma akola anu ma me hu no no me wo fefe be ma e tre no omo ka te me se akola anu all because omo ma me injection bi after one month, I call another time. No, it's me tired. The man who did call to you, but me tell you no. Me at that call another. Me who walk on Sanochi A 5. Nana doctor has said he na me clinic wall. I want to. Me who na na me call hospital. But me da wunu no de me bar A 5. It's me who. The chair no pass that call ano. She sweet. Jomo de ne call A 1 Nezu. A 1 Nezu ano pa me call for her no me kuhun. No mu tuo minja ne kakra. Until later on, I me turn call no mu tuo me ban ni kuhu.
Abusiana shese mwa so mwa sumwa en semino ena eye penyi acheche mu sene kofa ba yenina na ye kao ye bisansu se enti gana hase na ane ye wono cause we enye ni edikenye ebisi wokumase hase ewo ye hospital kese ya pama ye huni ya koso enkonti baane ni yema ya soo sono ne nyase mkuma nyame ena joju wa kuma na chese saade na ye ni mse tuwe cho nso se na ebimu guso shaase a omudi se adwuma ne yesese empanyifo momoden afa monan ensifom na nyinsen emu ya wo edoso pa enti mpanyifo momonan sifom na asemi omomoden a endege out to the roots nipa wo se yeche no no yenche no na chese bibia ento tin ewo oman mu media na yefia success bomoden subscribe to your channel no notification bell no fire adwuma ma me pa sasa hu hiambe na afi so eye recommendation no koso ayema afofo.